across the UK.
We hear about home invasions often, but this one involves a man invading the home of a sleeping giant panda. This was a scene captured by a camera focused on a Chinese zoo's giant panda enclosure. Zoo officials say Mei Ling was resting when a man jumped into the enclosure attempting to tease the animal. The panda woke up, grabbed the man by the leg, and wrestled him to the ground. Zookeepers say Mei Ling was just looking to play, and the move is similar to one used with handlers. The man struggled, but eventually escaped. The panda is receiving medical checks and is being closely observed, but she seems fine. The zoo invader has not been found.
At least he's okay, but probably not a good idea to tease an animal.
Probably not the brightest man around.
No.
Just my opinion. Nicole thinks that's funny.